place mentally. Just my legs are hurting so bad. This lap is just going by so slow. Just hit 39 miles. Just feels horrible. All right, so Saturday morning, 2 weeks out from Jackson County 50 miler. It is like 30 degrees right now and it rained all night, so it is pretty nasty. Friday, the day before Jackson County 50 miler, starting to get ready, starting to pack. I'm feeling a little bit underprepared. This last week, I didn't get as many runs in as I wanted to. There's some stuff going on, some family stuff. Really hard to go out and run. But the plus side of that is that I'm probably gonna be about as tapered as I can possibly be. Bars. And I've got gels. Humid gels and some hot shots. Grapes.
Grape, gray, navy, plum, red, rose, royal, sky blue, slate, teal, white, custom.
I like black.
Hey,
excited?
Yeah.
Nervous. That's perfect. You're supposed to be nervous.
You're afraid I'm going to beat you. Can I get that? I am a very gracious winner. So
if you're running this 50 mile, you should have a race number with the brown background. So check that, please. You want to make sure that would be called UT for an hour. 50 mile race will be 5 laps of 10 miles. 5 laps of 10 miles. You'll be able to access water, Gatorade, heat energy drink, energy gels, cookies, candy, hot drinks, hot food, those kind of things. There is a two-way section of trail, two-way traffic section of trail, called the high-five zone. And you must high-five each other as you go through, or you will be penalized. We will be starting under the arch, so in about 10 minutes. You're welcome to come inside the building for gear, food, whatever you need between laps. We'll see you out there at the start line in about 10 minutes.
She's doing the fun run.
Excellent. It's a tough course.
Hear the music. It means we're getting close. I love this park so much. It gets you pumped up. I'm still trying to wake up. See it right across there. history. Alright, it's gonna restock some tailwind. Left the lodge out on lap number 2. Race time 2:08. So I spent about 8 minutes in there. Way too long. But I got my own drink mix, dropped off my gloves, and took notes on what I ate. Next time, I'll probably still be on my own. It wasn't that bad. 8 minutes, I'm not stopping at any aid stations. It was nice and warm in the lodge. But anyway, I'm like way ahead of schedule, so it's probably a bad thing. I think I did 10 miles this year faster than I did 8.6 last year. I know, you know, just from experience, what is ahead, what kind of suffering, and I just, you know, feel like I'm doing okay for where I am right now. So, all right, let's go. This is like walking upstairs. Just got to the top of Pinnacle Peak for the second time and came down, and then you go straight back up to this. It is a grade of 20% right now. I'm thinking when they made this trail, they had no idea what switchbacks were. It's just straight. Alright, 3 hours and 20 minutes, 16 and a half miles, 2,800 feet of elevation gain, really hurting. So I took a break in the lodge for like 8 minutes, and I lost the pack that I was with. They're right here. That was a pretty steep downhill right there. But look at what's ahead. Oh my gosh. This course does not stop. Straight up, straight down, stop. That's 16.8 miles right now. Feeling pretty good. We'll see how I feel at the end of this hike up this hill. At 30% grade right now. Over 3,000 feet. This course so far. It's beautiful.
Hey!
Yeah. I'm Matt, that's Matt's mom.
Oh, hey! Yeah. How are you doing?
Good.
Good. Good job.
Good job.
You're at 7.5.
Okay, what lap is this for you?
2.
You're about to finish 2?
Uh-huh.
Sounds good.
Yep. All right.
Okay, keep running.
See ya. That was awesome. Been hurting a little bit last couple miles.
know, 4 hours. So, almost 20 miles done. 30 to go. Try not to focus on that. Here we are coming in. The end of lap two. Feeling okay. Getting energized with the music. 20.38 miles. 4 hours and 7 minutes. 4 hours and 7 minutes. I'm way, way ahead of schedule. This might be bad. Green tea. Just starting lap number three. I spent like 12 minutes in that transition. Not good, I'm a little bit slower than the first time. Doing it all myself. Next time in there, hopefully Kara and David and Ellen will be there. Things a little bit faster, but I'm starting to feel it. I'm really cold right now. Pretty soaking wet from sweat. When I stop in there and I take a break and it's warm in there, and I come back out to the freezing cold, it's quite a shock. Quick update, I'm at mile 23 and a half and I'm feeling really good right now. Cruising the downhills, working the uphills, keeping my back straight. Yeah, it's an ultra, so that can change on the time. 25 miles in. 5:11. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to hold this or not. Probably not, but I am way ahead of my pace last year. Like, so far ahead. And I don't feel like I'm overdoing it. Pretty much in zone two all the time. And last year I was straight zone one. I'm definitely working harder. It's not that bad. I'm trying to stay positive. Okay, so just past 26.2 miles. This is now an ultramarathon. Elevation, 6 hours and 22 minutes. I feel like crap right now. I do not feel good. Told you they'd start playing some better music. It's Red Hot Chili Peppers. Time to come around on this trail. It pumps you up, man. I think I'm also getting a little loopy right now.
job. How you doing?
Good.
Are you?
So,
what's
635. Just my legs.
Have you been sitting down between each lap or no?
Yeah.
30 miles.
Man,
are the hills tough again this year?
Yeah. I'm starting to cramp a little bit.
Are you? I was just going to ask if you'd cramp.
I got these.
Oh, is that what you had that one time?
Yeah. Going up like right here. Cramping just a little bit. But
was that the hardest lap or is this next one the hardest?
That one, last year, those miles between 20 and 30 were the hardest. Mentally.
Yeah.
But this year, I don't know. It's been really bad so far.
Really?
Yeah.
And
I say that, but I like that. Is it okay to put chapstick on your nose?
Yeah. Would you be intruding or anything? But I think you should be still 5 minutes up.
So are you like pretty much on pace from last year's time? You know?
No. I didn't know that.
45 minutes ahead last year.
45 minutes ahead?
Yeah.
Whoa. We'll see.
It's 2:12.
Oh yeah,
so
you'll be back.
If I do,
yeah, maybe that's it.
This lap.
Yeah.
And another 4:30. It'll only or 2:30. It'll be 4:45.
Yeah.
And then you'll have like 45 minutes of light.
Yeah. Yeah.
True. Next lap, you've got David with you, so this is the hardest one. It's alright, we got it.
I was pretty much...
Whoa, got that one. Okay.
They're all really big hills. What did you think?
Yeah.
I thought the hills were crazy. They're really steep.
Yeah.
You know the stone steps?
Yeah.
The two hills after the stone steps were by far the steepest. And after the aid station after that, they had pine bars.
Okay. Oh, boy.
Liquid strawberries.
Yes. Wonderful.
Okay.
Good.
Eat your bars.
I know.
Okay.
You're cruising. Doing well.
Yeah.
So, just saw David and Alan and Kara. That was awesome. 6 hours and 47 minutes. I left for this lap at 6:45. I'm hurting. About 45 minutes ahead of my pace from last year. I don't know. We'll see how that works out. Legs are just beat. I actually can't wait to get to these hills so I can walk. I'm at the 50K mark right now. 7 hours and 14 minutes. This lap is definitely exponentially harder than the last one. Well, this is the second climb of Pinnacle Peak, whatever that is. Funky metal things on the top. I have no idea what they're for. This climb is crazy. Just about to hit 8 hours, 36 and a half miles. This lap I've slowed down quite a bit. Kind of expected that. The first three were too fast. Makes sense that this one's gonna be slower. I've got a little thing going on with my gut. I don't know what it is. Doesn't feel like at Tecumseh. And I puked. I'm trying to eat and drink. Horrible. terrible. A little confused as to whether to eat or drink or not do anything. Hit 40 miles in 8 hours and 50 minutes. But I still have 2 miles left on this loop because they're 10 and a half mile loops. This is the hello section of the course. It's two-way traffic. And you're supposed to say hi. Oh, it's called the high five zone. My bad. I don't know if we're gonna pass anybody because so late in the race, the only people that are probably still out here are the 50 milers. This is kind of the beginning of the loop when you're coming the other way. Yeah. Alright, I've been going for 9 hours, 40.7 miles. The sub 11 is not even possible. I'm gonna get it out of my head. 11:30 is probably out of range too, but 11:45 I might be able to do. Break my time from last year by an hour. That would be pretty sweet. In order to do that, I need to run a little bit. There it is. Oh, that looks so good. Woo! Thanks! There he is, that's the man right there.
One more lap?
Yep. All right. There he is. Look at everybody. Wow.
Woo! Woo. Yeah, good job.
I'm dying. 909.
This is Gatorade, so we're gonna dump
it out. Okay. That was the hardest one.
Oh gosh, yeah. It just felt so slow.
Your time was fast. You were 10 minutes.
Here,
it was 220. Yeah. Okay. There were 9 minutes.
You're 9 minutes ahead. But you ran that 220, and that was your number for that lap.
You
ran
your goal time.
There's Advil
upstairs.
Yeah.
Oh, there is?
If he doesn't have any, we can just send it.
If you...
That looks gross.
That does look gross.
Tastes good, though. Yeah. Oh, yeah, the dog too.
Deservedly so.
What did David say?
He said that it looked like Brian was hurting.
Oh.
Since there's
still light, I think I'm gonna take the camera.
Okay.
Okay.
All right.
Woo!
Last lap.
Last lap, baby.
Picked up David.
Oh yeah.
Have a little more energy now.
We're going strong. Going strong.
Yep. So
we're 0.1 mile into the last lap.
Yeah. 9 hours and 20 minutes. 41.7 miles. Pretty much everything hurts.
It's a little cold. What do you think, 30 something degrees?
Yeah, it probably dipped below 40 by now. Yeah, once we warm up, we'll be fine. Alright, that's a good point. We don't have our headlamps on now.
Yeah, and I can see.
David can see the trail.
Oh, boy.
Yeah. First big climb.
We're doing it. We're going.
So, we only got about 15 or 20 minutes left of sunlight. So, we're loving it though, being able to not use headlamps right now.
Oh, yeah. How long till an aid station?
First one's at 4 miles.
Nice. So, just a little bit away?
Yeah. Not too far. Yeah. Get some soup.
It is beautiful out here.
Yeah. We're discussing new earth versus old earth.
We're getting deep.
Yeah.
Real deep.
So we're in the dark. Probably can't see much right now. We got our headlamps out. Going up Pinnacle Peak. No rattlesnakes.
We're at 48 and a half miles.
Woo!
Yeah. Ryan's doing great. Killing the downhills, killing the uphills. We have some Skittles that we got from the last aid station that we are looking forward to eating once we hit mile 50.
Can't wait for some hot cigarettes.
Yeah, well, yeah. So the lens is a little sweaty, so I hope it's on you. I think
it's okay.
Coming into the finish line. Here we are. See the finish line. Straight up ahead.
Yeah! Woo!
And our wives are running with us.
Woo! Yeah!
All the way in. Yeah! Woo!
Great job!
Nice!
Yeah!
There you go.
Wow! What That's amazing. Awesome!
Third place is
Third
here.
Place! Ryan! Yay, Ryan!
Thank you guys!
Woo!
Whoa, look at that!
Nice. I gotta go lay down.
David, way to
we
go.
Did
you did it.
We did it.
You did it.
It was awesome. Yeah, incredible.
Nice work.
Now let's go eat some food.
Yeah. There's hot food.
Oh, yeah.
Congrats.
He did it in third place in his age group.
You saw us?
I saw you from way over there.
Did you see me flashing you? I was trying to go like this.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Third place.
Third place.
Awesome.
In a time of 11:50.
What did I say we finished the 50 miles in?
Just for the record, at mile 51, we had like a mile left. He starts sprinting in. So I think he should go for the lab. Yeah, he might not. But yeah. Do you want to take a picture after?
Yeah, 51?
Yeah. It was like how long?
52.
Oh, 52. So it's more than 50.
Yeah.
Okay.
We can walk right upstairs and get you a hot plate. Just throw your stuff off and we can worry about the rest of that later. Skittles?
You were the last mile, you were sprinting in pretty good. I think you can hear the music like a mile away maybe. It was probably 7:30, it was 8 minutes to finish the last mile.
It helps a lot.
Fourth lap was just like, it was horrible.
We were talking.
Oh yeah, I picked up some trash. Proof on the camera.
He stopped.
Video proof.
Turned back. And picked up some trash.
I asked David, I said, how do you feel? And he goes, I can run another one easily.
Whoa.
I said, you should really do the 50K next year.
Yeah.
I mean, I told him, like, the hardest part about ultra runs is that you just have to be tough.
Right.
Like, you don't have to be a really good runner. But if you're tough, like, you can make it.
And push through.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Did you guys run down those? You did?
I thought I was going to die, like, half the time, yeah.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah.
What was your pace, do you know? Like, did it seem about the same as last year?
We were faster than last year, I think.
You seemed to be going really, when we saw your headlamps, it seemed like you guys were going fast.
Oh, yeah. The last mile and a half, once we heard the last mile, when he heard the music, he just started kicking up.
I told Kara I listen to rap music when I run.
Yeah.
And so then rap music came on, and she goes, is this your jam? And I said, oh, yeah.
Yeah, wait, there was, wait, when we were running in, there was rap music.
Yeah.
We liked that.
I can't believe you ran down those downhills.
Some of them were crazy, and I thought I was going to slip, but...
Nobody fell?
No. He tripped over a roof and then fell down.
Mm-hmm.
And then I don't think... Yeah, I just had, like, one misstep. Mm-hmm. That wasn't that bad.
Mm-hmm.
But,
that's
impressive.
Yeah. Good job,
guys.
Good job.
Oh, yeah, one more.
Toriel's still there,
Well, that's a plus.
Okay, I gotta go eat.
Let's go eat.
Yeah.
Camel.
Yeah.
So much faster.
Yeah.
Huge improvement from last year.
Yeah. Oh. This chili's really good.
Huh?
Did you guys have chili last year? Or
they didn't
soup?
Have any left. They just had
soup. This is good. You got some?
Well, I'm done. Ended up that it was 52 miles. A little bit more than I paid for. Finished in 11 hours and 50 minutes. Third place in my age group. Trophy to prove it. Such an awesome race. I'm so dead right now. Yeah, hopefully I can sleep tonight. Usually don't sleep well after races like this, but we'll see.
Okay, so it is Monday morning, 2 days after the Jackson County 50-mile race, and there is snow on the ground. It snowed pretty much all day. There was probably close to like an inch of this like slushy snow. We could have been running through this. I mean, you could almost couldn't ask for better weather. It was chilly, high 30s, low 40s for most of the day. But just, yeah, it was a little windy. I mean, there was really, there was hardly anything to complain about, though. I mean, especially compared to what it could have been. Like, looking at this, I mean, it's still just, I mean, it's nasty out here right now. And yesterday, it was snowing like crazy. Wish I would have got some footage from yesterday, but I was just dead. I was so beat after driving home. Yeah, so thankful that this snow held off for 24 hours, and we had just amazing weather for the whole day. Now, it's just going to be a lot of rest and relaxation. I don't have any races on the calendar. Done with training, going to take some time off, got to heal up my plantar fasciitis. I'm really excited. I don't have to run in this crap right now. I'm done with this video, so that's it.